Let's get this straight. This pandemic is spreading at a frightening rate. To make it slow, there's no place you can go. Put your life on hold, 'cause we've been told that we must stay inside our households. You can sleep or lay in bed, find a book you haven't read, you'll be saving lives instead. We've got to slow down the spread, and above all, to know all the infections, and God is no exception. Home is where we belong. We get the curve to fall, go fold some origami, catch up with all your buddies on some online call. Or chat to Siri. We've got to slow down the spread. Doubling every week, we must flatten the curve to reduce the peak. It may be tough, but these measures they can cut the growth by half. So keep your front door closed and stay inside your rooms. Please do what they say, or people will end up dead. And above all, to lower the infections, in what is no exception, home is where we belong. To get the curve to fall, beam series on your TV, then watch a bunch of movies, drink some alcohol. I know your undies. We've got to slow down the spread.
We've got to slow down the spread.